boy HargroveVidZ coming back with another video. Today video, we're gonna be reacting to Fake Mall Cop, you know what I'm saying, after the intro. I'm working on a new intro so we can get a fire banger because my other one got copyrighted, so that's why I can't play that no more. But anyways, hope y'all enjoying y'all day. This video is a prank, and I want to see how real this prank is. I want to see a reaction and stuff like that. But if y'all new to the channel, I post reactions, I post pranks, I post stuff. Like, I ain't post a prank yet, but it's gonna happen. So make sure y'all stay tuned in. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. If you don't want to subscribe, you don't have to subscribe. If you don't like it, don't subscribe. So, without further ado, let's get straight to the video. I ain't wasting no time. You know what I'm saying? Let's get straight into the video, man.
What's up, guys? I'm Stride, and welcome back to another episode. Today, we're doing fake mall security or fake mall cop prank. Let's get into it.
Nigga, your name Emmanuel, ain't it? You white, and your name Emmanuel. Fuck you tomorrow.
I think we're going to have a problem here, sir. Your outfit is way too fresh to be.
Oh, man. Oh, man. I appreciate that, bro.
Have a good one, guys.
Bro, I need a haircut, yo. So I got my do-rag on.
Have you guys seen that there's someone who's got a report? Someone stole like a dozen dildos from Spencer's, and they're like, yeah, I swear to God, yeah. If you guys, we're looking all over for them, but apparently they're just running, they didn't get it back. So they're just running around. They got like pink, purple, whatever the hell. I mean, hey, if it was you, man, honestly, I'd let you go. But no judgment here, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I know. It happens more than you think. You guys have a good one, though.
So far, it's a little weak, but we gonna continue it. I don't like it. This dude had cheap, but hey, I'm gonna give me one of them silky ones, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give me a silky do-rag and it's over.
Because it's all wireless, so yeah, you could get caught on there next time, just to let you know. Yeah, we've had 6 kids die this month just from that, so yeah, be careful. Yeah, have a good one. How you doing today? Another great day on the job, officer. Let's get it. Let's catch these criminals. What's the situation? Got another robbery. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. There's a robbery in Build-A-Bear. Excuse me. Oh, my God.
If I was rude, I would have bumped the nigga like... Mm. I would have bumped to that nigga like... Mm. I would do that. Oh, move out the way. I would have bumped that nigga like that. I would have launched into that nigga. It's a prank, so you got to do something funny instead of saying, blah, 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 blah. It's not going to work like that. You got to do something to piss somebody off, you feel me? That dildo one was funny, though.
Excuse me, guys. There's a robbery. Going to the wrong floor.
You ain't going to catch nobody running like that, boy. Baggy pants wearing ass, boy. It's tight at the top, loose at the bottom. Fuck you tomorrow. This man is one of them high-flying WWE wrestlers. Fuck you tomorrow. He's undercover. Fuck you tomorrow. He looked like one of WWE characters that is a cruiserweight champion for 2 weeks and lose because he has an injury and come back and he's never the same anymore. Fuck you tomorrow. He eat bugs. Fuck you tomorrow. Grasshoppers. Fuck you tomorrow. His little ass nose, big ass ears. He can hear everything. Fuck you tomorrow. His head come in like this. Fuck you tomorrow. He's still a little boy. Fuck you tomorrow.
You know, I'll put a report in.
Little head, fat neck. Right. Little arms. Little legs. Fuck you tomorrow.
Apparently has been misplaced or stolen. With a green shirt inside. Zoomy's bag, green shirt. Alright, you good? Yeah, of course. You guys have a good one. Right.
David, stop holding him up, David.
Okay, excuse me, fellas. Can I talk to you guys real quick? Right here, we're trying to limit the amount of people that come up the escalator with over 10-inch longs. So I know both you guys are probably packing. So just, you know.
Really, bro? You really gonna tell a...
Yeah.
He needs some.
I'm skipping it up.
People think I'm doing stuff all the time. All I can do, you know, have fun with customers, eat, and jerk off in the weight room. You know what I'm saying?
So gay, bro.
That's really all I've got time for. How's it going? I just have a quick question for this. My first week on the job. Do we get like free stuff or no? What? 10%? Oh, jeez. I did not know what I signed up for. Do they not know how to respect the badge? You know what I'm saying? How many people in this mall have a badge? About 4. And you're gonna give us 10%. That's crazy. How's it going? Oh, I'm just private security here. I'm just here by myself. No, I'm just trying to protect Malls of America as best as I can.
So is he with you?
No. I don't know who that is.
Just so you know, mall policy, there is no entertainment. You say you don't know who he is, you go talk to him.
Yeah, no, I'll come with you. I don't want him filming me.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to call in, because obviously,
yeah,
we are security, so we
right.
need to know.
Yeah, it's a security brotherhood, you know what I'm saying?
Just a whack ass of him and him whack. That nigga on the right side, he dig up his nose and eat his boogers for you tomorrow. His name is David. They both of their names is David for you tomorrow. They look like number 10 standing beside each other for you tomorrow. Round belly ass for you tomorrow. Little shoulders, round belly ass for you tomorrow. Beer belly for you tomorrow. The nigga wear big boots, tight pants, baggy shirt for you tomorrow. This nigga still in 2002 for you tomorrow. Why is his hair like that, Fitzgerald? That shit dry, Fitzgerald. What the fuck, Fitzgerald? Pointy nose, you black with a pointy nose, little nose, fat lip. Whoop, whoop! Anyways, we getting back into the video. Because the video taking too long.
All right, I'll come with you right now. I'll let you guys take care of it. So guys, we got kicked out of the mall, but still got to film an absolute banger. Not for a second did they even doubt that I was security. I mean, it was ridiculous. But guys, we're gonna be uploading Monday.
Nigga, look at your pants, nigga.
So make sure you're ready for that.
Nigga, you barely took your shirt in. What's wrong with this dude? This man barely took his shirt in.